who was your favorite player as a kid? It was actually Bao Chunlai from China. He was also a really tall player, and when I started growing, I googled, you know, tall badminton players, and I found Bao Chunlai, of course, Mohammed Hafiz Hashim, and I watched so much YouTube of those guys.
Finals throughout 2010. Oh, it's a good smash. And then singles, but it's a shot that's not often used because.
Thank you.